but it's getting a lot less.
All right,
so I'm late to work.
So we don't have to do what we gotta do.
The check engine light and cruise control light, that's for like P1090 code or whatever, something to do with the manifold and the cold start and all that crap. I'm gonna get that taken care of when I do TGV deletes. Thank you. car has really bad pad knockback, so you have to like tap the brakes a few times. Oh yeah, there go the rotors right there. But yeah, okay, we're almost there, so we